we're made of Ontario. That long green stringy hairy o, and the sea rain down to wherry o. But she had no one to marry o. She had no one to marry o. Now the mermaid of Ontario loved a big mouth bass named Larry O, who lived neath Lake St. Clair O, under the St. Clair Ferry O,
under the St. Clair Ferry O.
So the mermaid of Ontario sent the seagull emissary O to ask that big bass Larry O if he'd consent to marry O.
If he'd consent to marry O.
Oh, no, 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 said Larry O. My life I will not share O. I'd rather play solitary O than sit around in my underwear O.
Than sit around in my underwear O.
For you're so ordinary O. And I'm extraordinary O. And I dress so debonair O. And I memorize the fish's dictionary O.
And I memorize the fish's dictionary O.
And before I marry you, I'd marry O. A Guernsey cow from the dairy O. Or eat a poison berry O. And end up with fish's dysentery O.
And end up with fish's dysentery O.
Poor mermaid of Ontario, this was more than she could bear, yo. So she cried for a day and swam away with a yuppie little guppy named Gary, yo.
With a yuppie little guppy named Gary, yo.
Now they're a happy pair, yo, for he's a millionaire, yo. On his yacht named Lake St. Clair, yo. They listen to his underwater stereo.
They listen to his underwater stereo.
Now the big mouth bass named Larry O did marry a cow from the dairy O, but she fed him a poison berry O, and he wound up in the fish's cemetery O,
and he wound up in the fish's cemetery O,
and that's the whole scenario, and that's the whole scenario.
Stand back up on the deck here to do a little John Hartford song. Let Him Go On, Mama. This is about a sea captain, or actually a riverboat captain, in this case, who isn't ready, quite ready to give it up yet. Somehow there's a thing that happens when captains get to a certain age and they want to keep on going and going and going and going, and people think, you know, they should give it up. I can't ever see that happening. But it does happen some places. This is a story that John Hartford wrote about a riverboat captain. It's called Let Him Go On, Mama.
They don't even know who sings on this song. It's
to navigate, it's too thin to fly, so ever since the explosion opened up, I'll sing her. Says he come to this man all the room. Still no time, if we do, please. On a railroad train, he's busting the plane, taking the walls. He been watching all that river down, building their backs. He's just a bell on the river, on a flat bottom wheel. He says he's old fashioned, that ain't no big deal. It's a big thing for that man. He's been alive, so let him go on the
so let it go on, mama. You're putting that ring down.